Coxs' Bazaar here in Bangladesh is the biggest refugee camp in the world. It is four times the UN recommended capacity, with close to 1 million people calling this home for the last 2.5 years. They have experienced unimaginable atrocities like systematic rape, torture, watching members of their families being murdered in front of their eyes. And if it wasn't for the generosity of the Bangladeshi government, who opened their borders to allow them to come in here, providing them with this land, God knows what would have happened to them. Close to 1 million people come from Myanmar. What kind of impact has that had on the community as a Bangladeshi woman? How do you feel about that?
I was surprised as well, because our country is a poor country and we don't have enough space to hold these many people. People are tensed about all of these things, but they still want to help these people. Mm-hmm. So as a woman of my country, I still want to help these people, and I also want them to return to their country safely.
The thing we worry about at Oxfam is water running through these camps. At Oxfam, it's our job to provide safe and clean water for people in the camps and a clean place for them to use the bathroom. And we also worry about people getting sick. Once the water is running through the camps, maybe it's run through a latrine, maybe it's run through your house, it's dirty water. So we monitor to make sure that people can stay safe in those conditions.
But it's still not an ideal situation. You know, it's cramped. You can see the huts here are very flimsy. They're made of a bamboo, so in extreme conditions like the climate that they have in this part of the world, and of course natural disasters that are just heightened since climate change. We're talking about climate change affecting us in Ireland. Here, floods and drought are just catastrophic. But if it wasn't for Oxfam and other NGOs, then the conditions would be unbearable. So really, me being here today makes me realise just how important the work is that Oxfam does, and it makes me realise as well, when I see it firsthand, that the work that we do in fashion and fundraising to help these families is so important, and really encourage them to do more.